Mr. Rapper.
Okay, class, open your books to chapter 10.
I can't wait to see what you do. I had no idea this was going to be such a big deal. Whatever we do has to be really good.
How about Hamlet? You can't go wrong with Shakespeare.
It has to be something little kids would like. I was thinking of Goldilocks and the Three Bears.
Oh, goody! I've always wanted to be a blonde. Can we make it a musical?
No, we can't make it a musical. Where am I going to find someone who...
Huh? Be not afeard. The woods are full of noises, sounds, and sweet airs.
Hello, George. Would you like to join our picnic?
Hey, Carl. Since when do you play the accordion?
Since I got it for my 6th birthday 2 years ago from my Uncle Cal. I know 18 songs.
You're really good.
Yes, I know.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. I'm no longer afraid of puppets. My therapist uses them to coach me on my social skills. How are you today, George?
Good. Actually, that's not true. I'm doing this puppet show, but it's a bigger audience than I thought, and... Hey, you wouldn't want to play for it, would you? I really want there to be music in it.
Okay.
You don't have to if you don't want to.
I know.
That's great. This is gonna make it so much better. Thanks, Carl. Okay, you guys are three bears. Binky, you're Papa Bear. Let's hear you roar. Good.
Curiosity. It ignites our imagination. Search of inspiration and daring new ideas. At Lexus, our greatest curiosity isn't a machine. It's you. Experience the rewards of our curiosity.
Rattles, show me Mama Bear.
Roar!
Nice. And Buster?
Roar!
A little more baby-like?
Roar!
Great! Okay, when the show opens, Wally Locks will be skipping through the woods. Carl, could you play some happy Skippy music?